comes back to me.
Hello everybody, it all started in maths lesson. Let me tell you how it happened.
We're sitting on a bridge like fish out of water. We're dreaming out loud and we stayed up way too late. With our heads in the clouds, we counted our mistakes. What difference does it make? Now it all comes back to me. It all comes back to me. Just a taste of what we could have been. What it might feel like, you know that it felt right. Taking us to new heights, falling but we hold tight. Dripping on the street light. I realize it's something we can rewrite. Make our past and pages white. Our pages white.
We only have 88 students in our school. It doesn't seem a lot, but then again, in our village, there lives only 1,200 people. So boys make 55% of students, and girls 45. So whose favorite lesson is maths? Go!
Classrooms,
a gym, a kitchen, and four other utility rooms.
It all comes back to me. Why are we kidding ourselves? I just admit it. It took a little too long and now it's out of reach. But there's a look in your eyes and I don't know what it means. We're just deleted scenes and a lot will never leave. Taking us to new heights, falling but we hold tight. Dripping on the street lights. I realize it's something we can rewrite. Make our past and pages white. Our pages white. What it might feel like, you know that it felt right. Just a taste of what we could have been. What it might feel like, it all comes back to me. Dripping on the street light. It all comes back to me. Something we can rewrite. It all comes back to me. Taking us to new heights. Taking us to new heights, falling but we hold tight. Dripping on the street light. I realize something we can rewrite. Make our past and pages white. Our pages white.
Singing from the rooftop, turning all the lights out. Fool around like there's no one here. Reminds me of the good times when we were younger. We were not bound to go nowhere. Singing from the rooftop, turning all the lights out. Fool around like there's no one here. Reminds me of the good times when we were younger. We were not bound to go nowhere.
In a week, our students eat 64 kilograms of potatoes, 15 kilograms of grains, and drink 85 liters of milk. Other things too, of course, but those are Estonians' favorites. Our teachers are very nice and teach very well, but I don't know how many of them are in our school. I guess I have to ask our deputy head teacher. How many teachers work in our school?
We have 19 teachers.
And how many of them are men and how many of them are women?
We have 2 male teachers and 17 female teachers.
It's obvious that we have too many lessons in our school, but how many exactly? In a week we have a total of 273 lessons, which means that in 1 year we have... easy! Total of 9,828 lessons. The subject that has the most lessons is maths, 38. And closely after that becomes Estonian language with 31 lessons. After lessons, our students go to many different clubs. The most popular one is basketball. Just look at all these trophies we have here. What is your average score in a game?
About 50.
And how often do you miss?
Never.
What?
Told you so.
The students who like straight lines, precision, and circles go to archery club. How hard can it be? I'll try myself. Children go to children choir. You get the number if you add 3 students from first grade, 8 students from second grade, 2 students from third grade, and 7 students from fourth grade. Every day, 2 school buses drive through 320 kilometers. That makes 57,600 kilometers in a year to get us home and back to school. I think that it's enough numbers for today. Bye!